Shag everyone, and welcome to my brand new show. This episode, we are picking up an art form from the 70s. It was very popular back then because people used to make very psychedelic images with it. But we will try something completely different. So get ready, because we are making a string art poster. It's time for some DIY. Why? Because I love it. To make a string art poster, you need these items. Quickly, go grab them. All right, let's make a string art poster. So the first thing we need is a design. So let's make a cool design. Here's a sheet of paper. I'll take a marker and sketch something. I am making a robot here because this art form is from the 70s. I thought we should draw something futuristic with this. That will be really cool. The art form from the past and the design from the future. Now, when you're drawing, make sure you have a simple image because you'll have to put nails. So here I have nice clean lines. Now, the second step is we need a wooden board. Now we'll place our sketch on this. Then with the help of tape, just stick it in place. If you're trying this for the first time, then try with a simpler form like a square or a triangle. And once you get the hang of it, then you can try more complex shapes like this one. All right, now is the tricky bit. But I promise you, after this, it's all fun. So here I have nails and I have a hammer. Now you have to be very careful when you're doing this. You have to place the nail and then just hammer it in place. And then you have to just follow the line and keep hammering nails. All right, as you can see, all the nails are done. It gets slightly more trickier when you have curves or tighter gaps like this one. So be careful, and once you're done with this, you can take the sketch out. Look at that. Now we have just an outline with nails. Even this looks like a piece of art. And now is the fun bit. Pick up some colorful strings of wool, and then we'll just make our pattern and design. Okay, now we'll tie a knot like this. And you can start from any corner you want. And now just go around the nails, and every time you go around the nail, just turn it once and then move to the next one. So first we'll form an outline, and you can see I'm just twisting the wool around the nail and pulling it so that it's nice and tight and forming an outline to my design. This way it gets slightly easier because you know what your form is like. So outline is done, and now I'm going to create a pattern. So I'll take the wool from one end and go to a different section, wrap it around, and then go back to my nail. And now you can see, because of this web-like pattern, we are covering up the area. So it's almost like filling paint with a brush, but instead of paint, we're using wool and covering up the area. And it's really simple. Once you start playing with it, you will understand how to fill up the area, and then you can use different colors or try more complex shapes. You can see this is the robot's eye. So I'm going around and making this circular shape. If you're finding it difficult to put the wool on a particular nail, then all you need to do is just push the thread down and make some more space. And then you can just wrap it around or twist it around and move on. Time to move to the next color. And we have bright green, tie a knot. Just like that, the same process. Just keep doing it over and over and over. What you can do is you can break up your artwork into different sections and then choose a particular color for each section. All right, let's finish the mouth. I'm using this light pink for the mouthpiece. Let's see if it goes well with the red robot. And we are done, finally. Look at that. And this is how you mix 70s string art style with some futuristic design. Looks super, right? This will look beautiful on my wall. I'm gonna go put it up. If you enjoyed watching this, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Also, if you try it, click pictures and post them on my Facebook page. I would love to hear your suggestions, your feedback, your ideas. So write in the comment section below. I'll see you next time. Until then, be good and do good. Peace.